types of credit we call mixed credit. Mixed credit is when you have several different accounts reporting at one time. And the reason why that's a good idea is because your lenders are seeing how well you can juggle all these different types of accounts at one time, right? So they're wanting to know if you can handle an installment loan, if you can handle a revolving account, if you can handle a mortgage, right? So if you can handle those three accounts, then they trust you. You're more trustworthy. That's 55, well, that is, okay, that's 55 points. Mm-hmm. 55 points per bureau, mix of credit. And then last but not least, 10%, they have it as new credit. Does anybody know exactly what that is? New credit, what does that mean? New credit.
That's a good thought,
yeah,
though.
you guys heard of new accounts. Our pools, inquiries. That's what that is, inquiries. Anytime you want to acquire new credit, you have to apply, right? They have to check your credit. When they pull your credit, it causes a ding towards your account, okay? If you have a lot of inquiries, you see that you're having a lot of inquiries reporting on you, that means that you're applying for credit way too much. You shouldn't apply for credit so much within a 6-month span, okay? Really three months. So make sure you're not applying for a lot of credit. If you don't have a lot of inquiries, you're maximizing on 55 points. What's that? No, 50 points per bureau. So that's 50 points. Okay? So as long as you're doing good in all of these five categories, then you're reaching a goal of 850. Now, let me tell you, it's really hard to get towards 850. Just like, yeah, no. It's hard to get there. I haven't met many people. I've been doing this for 3 years now, but the credit club started in October. And the many people that I meet with excellent credit has not reached that age. But this is going to help you reach the highest goal you could possibly get with your credit scores, okay? So if you follow that. All right, good. Let's see, good credit versus bad credit when you're getting home loans. So, bad credit, well, let's not call it bad credit, let's call it below.